Welcome back to the Power Hour. Now, so many people have asked for this back. They said to me, Dan, I listen to it in the car. I listen to it at the beach. I listen to it a few balcony beers before I went out in the town, and it pumped me up badly. So this is going to be a good one. A lot of people at the moment have been saying white girl anthems, hot girl anthems. Well, here's a good mix because they're absolute bangers. I listen to them even when I haven't got a car full of tens. Why? Because it's good to warm up to. So here we go. Sorted. Oh, you see the flames of burning passion. When I look in your eyes, yes, yes, yes. Are you afraid to see what you know is real? Like any other guy.
My heart's an open door. with a man I can't stand. I'm next to you. Playing it with a man on a planet does what you do. What you do. You're the kind of guy a girl finds in a blue moon. You got soul, you got class, ooh. You got style, you're bad. Oh, yeah. Ain't no other man, it's true. All right. Ain't no other man but you.
Feeling open, and boy, your love's enough with words unspoken. I said, boy, I'm telling you, you got me open. I don't know what to do, it's true. I'm going crazy over you. I'm begging,
SOS, please, somebody help me.
It's not healthy for me to feel this way. Oh, you are making,
oh, why you making this hard?
You got me tossing and turning, can't sleep at night. It's time, please, someone come and rescue me.
You're my man.
full of bangers. Rihanna, if you're listening to this, let me take you out for dinner. Me, you, McDonald's, we can go large. Dinner to go. Now, one question I've got, people that work at McDonald's, is do they hear this noise in their sleep? Because I hear it when I've gone in once in a week. What's the need for that? You're going KFC, it's nice and peaceful. Sometimes it's soft as a misty rain that gently touches my soul. It cools the fire that burns in me, and I simply lose control. Sometimes it's soft as a misty rain that gently touches my soul.
Something could be going on. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on, 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 going on,
you know.
I'm Dan Bennett, and you're listening to The Power Hour. Someone's written in, and they want to stay anonymous. Let's call him Dave. So Dave's written in, and he said, Dan, my girlfriend won't let me go on a lad's holiday to Ibiza. What's the game plan? Well, let me tell you what you do. You tell her that you're going on a work conference, a work do, it's a training session. Pick another location in Europe that has got a similar flight time to the Ibiza flight time. Then what you do is you get her to wheel you round a suit shop, preferably a cheap one, spend about 70, 80 quid on a suit, then pack a work bag. Make it out that you're going to somewhere in the middle of Europe. Then get one of the lads to pack you a suitcase for the Ibiza time, dropped off at the airport, straight through security, bang the phone on airplane mode, crack the UAV in the airport, large and in charge, tens in there with no makeup on, buy her a drink, warm up on her, tell her you got a villa at the other end, then you turn around to the flight attendant, you tell her you've got a nut allergy, she'll sit you right down at the front of the plane, watching everyone come in, then bang, seatbelt sign comes off, few vodka cokes, then crack the UAV on the plane. Easy as it goes. Then when you get back, tell her it was boring, but work might send you back out there again soon. Sorted. 13 more Fridays now until it's summer in Europe. Sun shining, sunglasses on, staring at a nice pair of melons. Now, Wayne Lineker just got off the phone to him. He's defrosting, just being brought out the fridge freezer, ready for the summer season. And Michael Bublé is being lowered into that same freezer. Now, I've never seen Wayne Lineker and Michael Bublé in the same room together. Could be the same man. Wayne Lineker, top bloke, sorted.
Keep on playing games with my emotions. You don't know what you're doing to me. Got this chemistry, I can't ignore it. So won't you be a secret I can keep?
No, we can't fall into all these feelings, girl. You know I lose myself when I'm with you. But when you get close, you know I can't breathe it. This is something we shouldn't do.
For an answer, I'm not sure where I want things to go. Feel this energy, I can't avoid it. Keep it to myself, but I want you to know.
So my voice has gone.
Say
season. Of a sore throat. I did a stand-up show in Glasgow, massive turnout, went well, top blokes that turned up, massive turnout, absolutely amazing night. Went into a place called Wonder Bar, probably the best pint of Guinness that I've tasted in the whole of Scotland. Creamy, tasty, a little bit of chocolate in there as well. It was very, very nice. Top five Guinness I've ever tasted in my life, Wonder Bar, shout out that. They had live music in the corner, a guy on the guitar, Tens getting emotional, Tens were all over the place. It was top, top night. Went back with a bird. She didn't make me breakfast, but then again, how can you make breakfast in a hotel room? Anyway, I'm not gonna go on a tangent. More hot girl anthems en route. Sort.
I can't live without you in my life. We'll be right back.
make this one count. Sorted.
Set me free. Set me free. Set me free. I'm lost in the music. Set me free. Set me free. Set me free. I'm lost in the
Make the lady say.
Come on, come on!
make me say,
so hot.
Make the lady say,
so hot. I am getting so hot. I wanna take my clothes off.
Make the lady say,
so many people say, Riz at the gym, what's it like cracking on with a few birds at the gym? Well, it's frowned upon, but let me tell you, that's the place where you make investments. Talk to a bird there, play the long game, get her on a nutrition plan. It's like buying Apple stock before the iPhone. Bulletproof investment goes from juggernaut to a 10 in under 6 months. Life's good, boys are looking at you wondering how you did it. The secret is Riz at the gym. Sort.
Después de Venezuela, es Colombia querida, mi segunda tierra. Después de Venezuela, es Colombia querida, mi segunda tierra.
season. So yes, boys, I'm back next week. I hope you like the bangers, but if you want to write in a question, message me on IG with all of it in one message. And remember, add up the Snapchat, Dan Bennett said. I'll see you next week, and we're going to finish with a tune. An absolute banger of a tune. The guy who put it together, absolute legend. Listen to him since I was about 11 years old. So here we go. Going to be a banger. Here we go. Roll on the weekend. Sword.
And I pull it off. Give me in a bassline and I kill it off. On a SoundCloud, on a fan page, on a fan press play. Top up on the way, yeah, the drill it off. Boom, C4 on a mic and it's going off. Pretty boy swag so flashy, I'm showing off. Put me in the club, any town, any city, man. But everywhere, the club roof's blowing off. Boom, 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 bam, as I'm hitting in the mix. Give another rave as a sick refix. Bassline just from an electro twist. With a unique sound, my style's the wickedest. I love getting high, flying like a G6. Took off for school with a style that's Chris. City of East, top boy vocalist. And that's from insomnia, yeah, that's sick. Blowing off.